Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to find the value of this one. Let's say I will put x, that is the value of this series in here. The next one, I need to multiply by x minus y for the both sides in here. Next, if we study about identities, so we have the formula. And so on in here. So in this one, we need to transform this one into this one, similar of this one into this one, and so on. So it should be like this. Now, we need to arrange by x and by y. So they should be like this. Because we have the negative sign next to y, so we put negative go outside. Next, we have the sum of geometric progression. Because we follow this formula from this condition in here. So, a number one, that is about x squared, or that is about this one, that is about s. Now we need to transform this one into this one. Next, we need to do common denominator. So x squared will multiply by 1 minus y. And this one by 1 minus s. So we combine two fractions in here. So this one, we need to multiply, and they should be like this. This one, that is about identities. This one, we can do about factorization by SY. S minus Y. The next one, S minus Y, we can do another factorization. Now, we can divide both sides by S minus Y. Why can we can divide S minus Y? Because we have the condition in here. So if we put Y go to the left, they cannot equal to number 0. So that's why we can divide both sides by S minus Y. And here is the answer.